26. The love of God. The love of God for the soul and the love of the soul for God are experiences beyond words. We make spiritual efforts at this time so that we might have this direct and beautiful experience of God's love. The happiness I have received from God is something I can share. My happiness should be such that the sorrow of others is removed, merely by being in my presence.